or two. We have to walk along a precipice in a blizzard? That's it. Use it well. The lost here don't seem to mind the cold. Take them all down. Move. You're fighting a lot. Be sure not to overdo it. Sorry, I'm on my way. What's that?
Nicola, what are you doing?
This is fascinating. This is not a good place to fight. Looks like an abandoned facility of some kind. Checking your equipment? I'll keep watch then. You finally opened up. Where we were walking before. I won't take long. River is fast. Don't fall in. How do you feel? Keep an eye on your feet. Thank you. lots of places to hide around here. Be wary.
Take this!
I see the light. Are we near the summit?
The successor's crypt here has a similar pattern to the one in the dried-up trenches. If the crypt's pattern matches, does that mean the successor's ability is also the same? I'd like to do more research on the potential for cloning as a method of fighting the horrors. But I haven't found any trace of the successor here.
Wait, that's...
It's you again? Did you find any traces of the cloning ability? The successor's crypt here has similar readings to the one in the trenches. The successor there... There's a...
Pick up something we can use? Be careful. It's slippery here. The ladder. Will it take us down? On my way. This has been opened recently. Did Eva pass through here? The entrance isn't far. Stay sharp.
Look, there used to be just ruins here, but now they've been turned into a desert. The successor who created this crypt used their very last ounce of strength as they struggled to resist their relic. The wind scattered salt from a dried-up lake over the land nearby, making it barren. Now it's the same kind of desolate place as the one where Eva was born. She and I promised each other that if one of us fell to the thirst, the The other would have the last of their humanity. Eva is waiting for me, just over there. I'm talking too much. Anyway, I'm going on ahead. This is between me and Eva.
We should move too. You choose the way. I was hoping it would be easy. I won't take long.
Jack,
I have to take good care of
that. I wanted to see to you for a long time.
I won't take long. Let's see what's through here. You can breathe easy for now. That's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Losing blood. Be careful.
I promise you.
Through. Careful of enemies in the sand.
How about this?
Thank you.
Why am I all alone in a place like this?
Sorry. I'm on my way. Something hiding. In the distance, it's the Lost. Watch out, enemy present. Pick up something we can use? On my way. To take good care of that. It won't take long. There's missile. Do you want to rest for a while? This will require careful observation. Did it get the ball to see? Duck to the side and watch out for cover. You okay? Sorry, I'm on my way. Quite valuable. Let's use it well. I won't take long. Got up here at last, huh? Take them all down at once. We handled that pretty well. They've got shooters aiming at us. The whole town is buried in sand. Is that a ladder? my way. A lot of healing. Can you still go on? Up something we can use? Watch your step here. Well hidden. Just have to press onward from here. Sorry, I'm on my way. Take good care of that. Did you pick up something we can use?
been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Hey, make sure you don't suck out too much. These humans die easily from blood loss.
Are you really sure it's safe for us to be snatching humans like this? If one of Silva's dogs gets wind of what we're doing...
They're the ones sitting pretty and getting fat with their levies. We have our rights.
You're so annoying. Stop that ear-splitting racket.
Are you all right? You can't talk, can you? Looks like his throat's been crushed. Don't worry, everything will be all right. I promise I'll keep you safe. I had the chance to read your letter. Unfortunately, I can't grant your request. I'll come straight to the point. There's no future in being a Revenant. Don't throw your life away. Forget the past and live as best you can here.
Been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Forget the past? That's impossible. My heart aches every time I see those eyes full of sorrow. Why am I all alone in a place like this? What can I possibly do to make it easier for him?
We're very lucky you requested an examination. I've never seen compatibility numbers like yours. But I do have to say that the numbers aren't everything. If you fail this, you will lose yourself completely. Are you sure about this? You're certain then? Well, I'm sure your determination will prove to be an invaluable asset through the process.
Jack!
You can talk? Wait. The new successor they mentioned.
Jack, there's something I've wanted to say to you for a long time. Thank you for saving me.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Now we can get down easily. It's quite valuable. Let's use it well. Is there something along this path?
pick.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
To think that this was the only way we could find to seal the relics.
There's no choice. Letting them frenzy would cause even more suffering. It has to be done. If you can't accept that, then leave. I know that you've got your song to subdue them. But can you really take on more than one relic?
It hurts a bit, but I'll be fine. Besides, it's nothing compared to the pain you always carry.
It'll be safe here. Let's rest for a while.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
Forget it. After all, it is nice to look up at the stars every once in a while.
I've been waiting for you. Please, spin a thread of memory for me.
Looks like we can go back from here. What do you want to do? Good. It's open. Good. We found some missile. On my way.
You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now.
Don't try to stop me. To get started.
So, it's over.
No, this isn't the end. Come on.
Let's go see her again. What do you say? That's not possible.
When I first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants. My throat was ruined. I couldn't even speak. But he took me in without a second thought. I always felt that I was in his debt. I have a naturally high compatibility, so if there's any way that my body could possibly be of use to him, then it is his, even if it costs me my humanity. You're finally awake, Jack. Are you still in pain?
I must have fallen asleep. I'm fine. Don't waste your voice on me. This isn't the time for it.
I'm afraid I can't obey that order. I enjoy singing for you too much. Blame yourself for this, Jack. You were always so kind to me. I have no regrets. Still, I wish I could sing for you one last time.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope. And my voice. Please, don't be sad, Jack. From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on, and burn bright while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
In the breeze, sitting in your bedroom, all alone you wait to hear the sound of a door once locked, now opening. Every time your frozen memories come to thaw, bit by bit melts away till there's nothing at all, even when they're gone. In the distance, old familiar cadence.
Relics.
Eva.
Eva, she's back to normal.
Amazing. Did she resist the relic's effect? Maybe it's because we were there to treat her immediately.
Thank you. You held the threads of my tattered heart together.
Say.
You don't need to say anything.
Would you let me stay with you a while longer?
Do you even need to ask? Going after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics, and now he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist. The jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, Revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving Revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every Revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch him. Oh, and don't forget. Those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. You have sharp eyes, kid.